Warika at home playing host to Cato, and the Eagles will be looking for their second win on the season, while the Bruins were looking to stay undefeated. And it will be a tough night for the Eagles. Jonathan Weingart takes the handoff and is stuffed by Noah Pry to close the half. Now, opening up the third quarter, they will start off with the jet sweep, and Weingart will be taking a beating. He's stopped by a gang of Bruins, but the Eagles cheerleaders were in it to win it. They were still rooting for their team down 20. The Bruins finally on offense. Boren Proctor takes the handoff, cuts back, shows the vision. He's showing the speed. He now hits the sideline, but a holding call will bring this run all the way back. And man, you hate that as an offensive player. But the Bruins wouldn't sweat it. They will waste no time. Alton trips. This time, the quarterback pumps fake, shows the screen, hits his receiver down the sideline, and he would jog all the way in for 6. And Cato would dominate and go on to win 56-12.